It had celebs buzzing at Diddy's star-studded 40th birthday bash in the Big Apple last night.
It's just very hard to wrap my brain around the fact that one day there will not be the Oprah Winfrey Show on daytime TV.
I'm devastated. I really don't know how I'm going to go on. I am obsessed with Oprah, and it's like a really sad day for me.
She's on her way to something else. She's a very smart woman.